BTS finally performed at the Grammys.
Yay.
And we are going to react to it right now. We'll talk about a little bit about the whole thing that was at the Grammys as well. We'll talk about that after the tune. But first, let's go. Hey, I'm Dennis.
I'm Tim.
I'm Dutch.
I'm German.
And that is what you get here on the channel, Dutch and German Down to Earth Genuine Reactions. If you love BTS, then please subscribe right now because we will cover everything that they will do. And we are reacting to the BTS universe. There's a playlist on our channel. Check it out. And also hit the bell notification so you won't miss any of our new BTS content.
And if you're new to the channel, let us know in the comments so we can say hi and welcome you to our amazing Stuffer community. And
yes,
of course, the Stuffer army.
Yeah. So there was a lot of talk about the whole Grammys. Their category was announced before the big show, was like the pre-show. And they didn't get a lot of time for their performance, so there was a lot of discussion about it. But I don't want to focus on the negative in this area. In this case, I think they were allowed to perform at the Grammys, which is amazing. It's a whole new showcase for them to get a whole new audience out there. I think this also, to me, it feels like it isn't their year. Because of COVID, they had to record their performance in Tokyo. I'm sorry.
Tokyo?
I had a long day at work, sorry. In Seoul. And they weren't allowed to be on the actual Grammy stage. If they would have won, they weren't able to collect their award at the official stage. So I think this is like a prologue. This is a first introduction to the world of the Grammys next year or the year after. They will be back. They will be on the actual Grammy stage, getting a trophy handed on the stage for the whole world to see. I think let's just see this as a prologue, right? Anyway, enough talking. Sorry, Tim wants to start. Dynamite.
He's talking so much.
I'm sorry, but I just wanted to address this whole situation a little bit. But let's focus on the positive. I love his hair, pulled back the whole, it looks really good on him.
Is the volume a little too low?
A little low, yeah. So maybe add a little bit of volume to it. But what I also want to say is we might have to cut into it a little bit or blur it out a little bit because of copyrights. We don't know yet. Fingers crossed. Hopefully we don't have to.
Yeah, we always have the problem. It can always happen. You never know.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, it's like the Grammy logo in the back.
Oh, nice. Like money.
Oh, fireworks already.
It's a short version, it was only 2 minutes 30.
Yeah.
They're using the whole building.
Oh, and the sound is also not synchronized. It's like... Where are they? Like on a famous...
On the
roof. In the harbor or something of Seoul? I love the lights in the city skyline.
I love that they walk up to the roof.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing.
Awesome. So on top of the... It was short, I have to say. But I did think...
It was.
This is at least, this is like a showcase for them. They can show everybody how good they sing live, how they perform live. Like, I think this is like awesome for them as a stepping point for like the whole... The Grammys is a renowned institute. We can talk about what they have to change. That needs to be changes to the whole system and everything.
Mm-hmm.
But that's not up to us. But I think this was nice for them.
Yeah.
Awesome. And this was their dream, right? To perform at the Grammys, even though they couldn't be there on the actual stage. So that's why I keep saying,
let's not make... Everything's different.
Yeah, everything's different. So this is not their year. This is not their big Grammys year. There will be a big Grammys year in the future, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
This is just a stepping point for them.
Yes.
Right? Mm-hmm. If you agree with us, let us know in the comments.
And for our regular viewers, how do you like our new microphone?
Ooh.
This is our very first recording with our new microphone.
We also have this thing, but it kept being in front of the whole thing, so we have to figure it out. So hopefully this is enough.
I didn't care, but Dennis didn't like
it. It looked horrible.
Here.
No, not here, but it looked like you had the whole... Look, this the whole thing would be in front of his shirt, and you couldn't read the word stuffer and everything. So I said, well, we'll figure it out first. Ooh, don't drop it. Anyway... Thanks for watching. Give the video a thumbs up and we'll see you really soon. On Friday, there's more BTS Universe.
Yes.
Right? Bye.
Bye.